Okay, so we're gonna be cutting, docking the Schnoodle's tails today.
Okay, show me what we need to do.
First, you take the dong. The dong is your measurement. Take that dong. It gives you an idea of where you want it. And then you take this, some elastic rubber. Slip it on there. And then you want to squeeze until you hear them squeal. And you take it and you're going to double tie it. Just cut the excess off of it.
Tie it one more time. Tie it one more time.
And it's done. And in about 5 days, it's gonna fall off.
Alright, so let me see what you put right there. Uh-huh. Alright, go take it back to her mom.
No longer tail. Here's another one. Get your dog. Measure it out. Have an idea where you want it. That's that little dot. Good job.